and gentlemen, I know that you don't have programs, so I thought I should tell you what we're going to play. And it's a little bit complicated, because we're playing something called the Suite Populaire Espagnole, which is a transcription of an arrangement of the seven popular Spanish songs by Manuel De Falla, which in itself is, of course, an arrangement of the originals. So the story is a sweet one, because it was written and dedicated to somebody called Paul Kochanski, and he decided to adapt the piece for violin and piano. And then a Frenchman called Maurice Maréchal decided that it would sound even better on the cello, so he adapted it as well. And it is basically the same as the original Falla songs, except that there are six instead of seven. And don't ask me why, I have no idea. Anyway, I'll tell you what they are. The first one is called El Paño Moruno, which means Moorish cloth. And it's a song from Murcia. And it says that this beautiful cloth, which once it's used and soiled or made dirty, has less value. The second one is a very beautiful Andalusian lullaby, which has a very kind of oriental feel. The third is a canción, is a chanson, which describes the feeling of renewed strength as a betrayed lover buries his feelings. And then we have Jota, which is a typical triple time dance from Aragon. And it's the tale. It's a tale of secret love. After that, another slow one from Asturias. It's called Asturiana, and it's about a tree that weeps, cries in sympathy with also a betrayed lover. And then the last one, which is called Polo, is really a kind of a cry, a scream, shouts of whoa, whoa, from someone who has discovered love and all its sorrows.
Thank you. Thank you.